some like Kelly Green. Around the bottom, put some blue. Blue is more, you know, for the shadows. Kind of sky blue. Top side of the painting, kind of give it that blue edge to it. Wad up some newspaper here. Let's go along here. Tap on the edge of the blue and the green. This is going to be vegetation off in the distance. Back with the green. Take our straight edge here and just going to be the background. Take a few all the way down. And these dandelions grow out of control in the springtime. Got some hunter green. I'm going to go right across the middle. It's not spraying very good, but sometimes that's cool. Take some white here and just up in the upper corner, put a little cloud, look like a little cloud issue. Along the bottom here, I'm going to put some fresh grass growing up. Just the stuff in the background. We haven't even started our dandelions yet. Okay. Here we're gonna take real gently, like the base of our dandelion. Long stem through here. Dandelions have a jagged strange green leaf. It's fun to paint. Hit it with the clear again, soften it up. Some grass coming up in front of it there. Big. We're going to take our yellow and hit it right in the middle. Go back into another layer. Start our second dandelion over here. All these dandelion leaves are a lot of fun. Hey! And put a little yellow in the middle and sneak in here and put a little inchworm. Going up the stem there. Nobody will ever see that. Now here, right on the end, I'd like to take this cheap white, which makes great sun rays. Taking a straight edge here. Morning sun rays coming in there.
part. Oh, hello, little ladybug.
Send it on my tablet.
All right. The ladybug wants to be in the painting, too. This is my first attempt at dandelions. Let's pull the tape.